Go ahead and get on fucking Rambo fucking bazooka dude with the fucking guns and shit. I got felonies. I can't be doing no fucking YouTubes with no damn Rambo guns and shit. Even if I was black, this is my real skin color, bro. I'm really fucking black, bro. I told you, you keep putting me in jail and I'll be white as a motherfucker. I'll be sick. I need to have sun on my skin.
But I don't even have
no Rambo guns. Look at that motherfucker with the bazookas and shit, bro. This nigga's on YouTube got millions of dollars because he got a whole bunch of custom-ass guns, and this nigga's a terrorist, and he ain't got no bazookas. I don't even have bazookas, bro. I'm just sitting here.
I'm trying to go to school.
I'm trying to go to Norman. Where was Black Rambo when they shot up all the kids' houses? Where was Black Rambo when he shot up all the motherfucking stores in Walmart? Why you shooting all them high power ass guns ass Rambos?
What y'all doing with
these rocket Rambo guns?
Why y'all subscribe
to Rambo? You should be subscribed to me.
Come on, shit. That's one thing you never
see Rambo do right there.
In his videos, the digga 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 digga.
Bam, 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 bam. Black Rambo, you probably hang out with Snoop. Snoop, you probably hang out with Joe Biden. Y'all don't even watch Tupac movies.
Anyway, if you know Ashley Elizabeth Jensen, tell her what's up. Oklahoma University is a
pretty decent school, remember?
Number two, UCLA, Oklahoma University. They actually have a fucking bicycling.
Oklahoma University. Oklahoma University cycling. So I'm gonna ride up on those guys, but I fell today. Got a little cut. Nice. Got a little hurt. I'm gonna be alright. I'm gonna go get a donut from Hurt Donut. And then I'm gonna go ride my bike again. Get some weed from the weed store right here. Pretty good weed.
Anybody need any weed or know anybody that got weed? Call Snoop.
That's Wiz Khalifa to send me a pound. Pound for pound. Alright. West side.
Which means you can have fewer attacks.
I'm out here, bro.
Send some money.
God bless you. Could be doing worse.
It's not too bad.
This YouTube channel is gonna be
bro. It's some beautiful fucking women out here, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I might want to stay out here.
I might want to stay out here.
I'm gonna change my identity that make it look like I'm 10
years younger, and then I'm gonna fucking go out here. I'm gonna get married on Friday when they're just cheerleaders that's graduating, and we're gonna pretend I'm a lawyer. I'm gonna get a fucking office and I'm just sign people's paperwork over. We'll see. We'll see how that goes.
Spending money way too fast.
Probably somebody send a donation
and find a GoFuckYouYoung.com fund YouTube.org YouTube fundraiser
website.
And donate money straight to me. Alright. God bless you. I love you.